Do you remember 3D Touch? I don't know about you, but I miss it. Apple first introduced 3D Touch on the iPhone 6s, and it was a force-sensitive display that reacted to different amounts of pressure. This enabled more interactions like quick actions and peek and pop. Most users didn't know the feature existed, so the last iPhone to support 3D Touch was the iPhone XS. And starting with the iPhone 11 models, it was replaced with a feature known today as Haptic Touch. It's basically a long press, but a lot slower than 3D Touch, until iOS 17 Beta 2. In Settings, Accessibility, Touch, Haptic Touch, the touch duration can be set to fast, default, or slow. The default setting is the one we're used to today, but fast is faster. Here's a side-by-side comparison. Haptic Touch is getting better, but